go. Ah, back in Skyrim. One life, yeah, so we're gonna do carry on with the companions. I don't have a weapon equipped. So yeah. So like I said, a lot of the travelling to places, unless I get into a fight, is going to be sped up and stuff like that. Here we go.
Looks like someone's been digging here. And recently. And lightly. Stones. Sacrifice place. Be careful around here. Let's look for a way to open the bars. Now look what you got yourself into. No worries, just sit tight. I'll find the release. What was that?
It's time to die, dog. We knew you'd be coming. Your mistake, companion.
Which one is that?
Doesn't matter. He wears that armor, he dies.
Killing you will make for an excellent story.
None of you will be alive to tell it.
Time to end this.
I didn't scare you. It's a blessing given to some of us. Hon, we should keep moving. Still the Trogger to worry about.
But first, let's get to looting.
Someone there? Ha! Found you.
Don't mind me just getting shot to shit as I loot a chest. Some good health. Because it is slightly better. See that way? Well, yeah, it's caved in. Damn it. Yay. Ah, but shit. Okay. Jesus. Okay, that one was surprisingly easy. I'm not even gonna try it. I know this. They'll eventually wake up and start attacking.
I'm getting out.
Okay. So just because this seems a bit easy. This seems very easy. No, like, I haven't come across an enemy yet that I've actually had to fight. Look at the cell, I guess. Is it because I got a silver sword? I'm gonna crush you. okay. Okay, then, that's a bit weird. Is it because I'm using the silver sword or is my set difficulty turned down? I don't know. Ah, my ears! Ah, going from the quiet back down to the pouring rain. Dark. I'm gonna have to turn the brightness up. Yeah, I'm not risking that shit.
We've been awaiting your return. Come, follow me.
Like, he had a shield and longsword before, now he's got a great sword. Glad it's not raining. Can you imagine having to listen to these when it's pouring down with rain? You wouldn't be able to hear anything.
Brothers and sisters of the Circle, today we welcome a new soul into our mortal fold. This man has endured, has challenged, and has shown his valor. Who will speak for him?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in his defense?
I would stand at his back, that the world might never overtake us.
Yeah, but most of he did then was just stand and watch, so.
It stands ready to meet the blood of his foes.
And would you raise a mug in his name?
I would lead the song of triumph as our mead hall reveled in his stories.
Then the judgment of this circle is complete. His heart beats with fury and courage that have united the companions since the days of the distant green summers. Let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo and our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so.
Well, boy, you're one of us now. I trust you won't disappoint.
Okay, at least the weather dies down a bit in here.
I see you not some. Well, I grow. I living is some may prefer. Yes, but you and speak to Yorland if you want a better weapon than whatever that is.
Nice, no, right. So I'll go jump in, have a sleep till morning, sell some stuff. A little bit of housekeeping sort of stuff.